There has been a long history of cultural and economic exchanges between China and Europe. But do they understand each other?
Believe it or not, I never had the opportunity to learn Mandarin.
The language barrier is just one aspect. More important is changing people's mindset.
Drop to a certain extent prejudgment, biased judgment.
Yves Leterme, former Prime Minister of Belgium, says why strong China-Europe ties matter.